Welcome to this course on treble clef basics in MuseScore. MuseScore is free open source software for writing music. To start off, I already input some musical notation into this sample file. In the first staff, I have entered a simple C major scale in quarter notes. In the second staff, I've put three different C chords in whole notes. I haven't entered anything into the last staff yet. It's just rests. In order to play this back in MuseScore, you need to hit the playback button, which is here. In playback mode, MuseScore highlights the notes that are being played in the staff and down on the piano keys. To stop playback, hit the same button. Now I'm going to enter these same three chords again into the third staff. In order to enter notes, you need to be in note input mode. Hit this icon right here to enter note input mode. I would like whole notes, so I need to select the whole note icon up here. Then I simply go down to the measure I would like to enter the chord into and place the note in the appropriate spot and click to drop the note. Then I click the next note I want to add, which is E, and then the next note, G. I've just made a C major chord in the first measure. Now I want to do a C major with a seventh. So I drop the C, the E, the G, and the B. Now I'm going to drop a C major with a minor seventh. I drop the C, the E, the G, the B. Now to make this a minor, I hit the flat key while the B is still highlighted. And now that turned it into a B flat. To play back from the beginning, hit this key here. Then hit playback. Again, we've got our C major scale in quarter notes. Our C major triad with a seventh added, with a minor seventh added, and then we repeat that. That's it for today's lesson. Thanks for joining me.